Cocos of Nessia, the astronomer.
A prophet must have his followers. Cocos of Nicaea was one of the prophets first, branded a heretic in his home city. Cocos joined the pilgrimage north. His knowledge of the stars helped guide the way. It is said that Cocos and the prophet would sit for hours under the stars debating the nature of the universe and man's fraught place within it. For the prophet, he built an orrery of planets and stars, so that even during the dark of winter, he might gaze upon the night sky.
Do for him now.
First day in Siberia, and it happens. 2 years in Afghanistan and another in Indonesia, nothing. But one day out here on the ice and pop, I get a kill. Watch the man's eyes go glassy as he begged me for something. I'm not Russian, no clue. I waited with him and watched. 1 minute he was there and next, nothing. Just meat. I got sick on the snow, all mixed in with the kid's blood, but he's just meat now and I'm alive. Constantine keeps telling us we're out here for a special reason, tells us we're doing God's work. I'm starting to see that now.
Units just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing 3 armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers? Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. It looks like they drove the Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. If they're protecting something hidden in the mountain, then we're in the right place.
So, do you know what it is we're after?
No. It's need to know for the rank and file. But it's gotta be important. They don't usually run ops this big.
Been in the field for less than a year. Nothing's come close to this.
We haven't had an operation this big since the island. But that was a cleanup job. Now, this is something else entirely. You want some advice? Keep your head down. Don't ask too many questions.
I'll check it out.
Copy that.
What's that?
Got to be...
There's more of them arriving.
Separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside.
I know I've taken some jobs of questionable legality, and I know you're not happy about it. But I couldn't pass up this contract. Been trying to get work with Trinity for years. They're discreet, the pay is obscene, and they always have opportunities. Now here I am, and I already want out. We're at an abandoned Soviet installation in the middle of nowhere. No one's telling us low-level contractors what's going on, but I think I might be helping some seriously scary people get a nuke or something equally awful. Honestly, that's the best case scenario. Ping me back if you get this. I've carved out a secure channel on the network. For an operation like this, you'd think they'd have better security, but I guess that's why they hired me.
An old Soviet plaque. Lenin lived. Lenin lives. Lenin will live forever.
That's it. We're out of time. Shoot him! He'll talk, or he'll bleed out.
We got to do this, Dad.
Put a fuck on that. Now!
Oh, let's go. Clock's ticking. He's gonna die here. Unless you tell me what I wanna know.
Not just you. Your whole family.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything.
Intruder!
Advancing, cover me! Just you and me!
Adios, Athenotas. Ilais Onimas.